In the early years of ATM machines, there were many complaints with the ATMs. The ATM machine is programmed to allow a customer to collect their money first and then take their card. However, this made many people forget their cards, and it was a worrying issue because anyone could have the access to one's bank account. Now, in the UK, the ATM machines have been reprogrammed so that customers will take their card first and then collect their money. As a result, it would be less likely for them to forget the money, since that was the main reason for them to use an ATM. Although people sometimes still forget to take their money, it is more catastrophic to lose your card because it can access to your bank account.